My experience about this pandemic, it has killed a lot of people close to me, family members, friends. It was very, very painful. Sometimes people become so naive about it and take it for granted. Be careful when they attend funerals that they don't pull off their mask and they do social distancing. No hugging, no handshaking, no kissing. We have vaccinated before, preventing yellow fever and some other disease. And here we are today. We are still going strong. I think it's high time for us as a nation to rise up and be smart enough and combat this pandemic. And we are going to make it as we stand together and vaccinate.